When I arrived at Tenchukaku, the duel was over. I heard his sentence of divine punishment, his severed blade hitting the ground. Perhaps that was the glory he had yearned to witness.
I will maintain the energy flow.
Understood.
This trip may be dangerous, yet you insist on going.
I have guarded this place for several hundred years, only to seek the nameless Yaksha. Do I request your approval?
Bones, and all the kids cried out, please stop.
wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey, ladies, drop it down. Just wanna see you touch the ground. Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza.
Hey, girl.
Shake your body like a belly dancer.
And all the people say,
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. The part of a machine, you are not a human being. We should face the mirror, living on a screen. Blow our self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
Are you?
strange things that happen here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree? Are they strung up a man? They say we're running free.
Strange things that happen to you. Strange would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree?
To the trial of our gods.
We will all be dissolved into the waters, and only Karina will remain.
Hydro Dragon, don't cry. The human counterpart I left behind, I named Karina. She could feel joy, sorrow, and everything in between. She could be as vain and conceited, or as meek and vulnerable as she wished.
Even if you look down upon me, you have no right to judge me.
But you will be saved.
The Hydro Archon, guilty, to be punished via the death sentence.
You don't have to fit into the norm. You are not here to conform. I am here to take a look inside myself. Recognize that I could be the eye of the storm.
I would have loved to see Nero's dance.
Nurturing abandoned. The people of Samara.
To possess such a powerful mind, you must be the god of wisdom.
The first to betray me was a god.
The first sage. A ruler.
Find a way to defeat the false god. And we understand the last memory of Greater Lord Rukidabad.